Jarrell Eddy, he tries a long one. That one no good. And Livio Jean-Charles will follow, and he puts one off the glass and in. Takes it all the way in and kicks it out to Richardson. He has his pass stolen away. Jean-Charles clear sailing for the dunk. Around to Jean-Charles screen to the top of the key. Now takes a Jefferson screen to the left elbow. Jean-Charles right elbow jumper. Good from 17 feet out. Ryan kicks it out to Jean-Charles. Long two from the left baseline is good. 20-foot jump shot by Livio Jean-Charles.